I it's 2727. King Von has another video called Mine 2, which I don't know if it was a part of his album, or maybe it's just a new song. Like, I don't know, but he's just dropping songs and songs after songs. How many videos does he have left? Like, I thought every video that comes, I think that it's going to be the last one, but they just keep coming. Yeah. That sounded gay. Let's watch it.
Jerry Productions.
Mine too. Mine too.
Beat the Mars and one ain't trying to. Ain't finna beef about no bitch, dog. She mine too. Press these niggas about them issues up that iron too. Put all my ops on t-shirts, come through like a dry dude. Took was playing Chris, so he got fat too. Cut it on my brothers.
It's always a Tuka. Everyone disses Tuka. I don't even know why people diss Tuka. They had to pick one person to diss when they got killed, and they chose Tuka. I mean, I think everyone says it's about his name. I mean, his name rhymes with a lot of stuff. But I haven't heard this song before.
Put all my ops on t-shirts, come through like a dry dude. Took was playing Chris, so he got fat too. Cut it on my brothers, I do mine too. Come through all these states, I use a fan too. Back to back them race, we in the line too. Took was playing Chris, so he got fat too.
Oh, so this is the chorus. Can never tell. That's the first. Oh, hey, wait, look at the thing. Look. Wait. That's right. That, look at that. That looks like where, Polo G and Lil TJ did the pop out song. Don't you guys reckon? I reckon.
Shoot out with the ups, niggas that can't make this up. We hop out on niggas, but police hop out, they chasing us.
Ooh.
Why they chasing us? We gon' hit them up. Y'all ain't get enough.
What? They shooting the cops?
The block's hot, but we ain't stopping till we catch the body. Yeah, I got ops. Gon' be the one to start it, ain't gon' stop it. Y'all got demons in my body. Skeletons all in my closet. Had the game bang, ain't had no options till I made it out.
Yeah, mine too. Ooh. Oh.
Put all my ops on t-shirts, come through like a dry dude. Took was playing Chris, so he got fat.
I feel like this is a song where something should be featured on it.
Come through all these states, I use a fan too.
Thick ho. Thick ho. Big ho. Sit.
Niggas, bitches, I know what I keep my distance like COVID. I got the world on my
shoulder.
All the secrecy told him, he gave a statement, he wrote it. I give advice and they quoted, I beat that body, I'm goaded. My back so big, I can't.
Hey, how many bodies does he have? Like, how many bodies does he have? Two? Like, he's owning up to it now. He's literally owning up to it. He's self-snitching. He said, I beat that boy. Man, I feel like that lawyer guy. Why am I describing things? Hey, that's true. If you have a Glock and you show it, you're not real. Cause you just wanna show off. You think everyone's gonna think you're a gangster if you're showing off your Glock. If you hide your Glock and you see someone with their Glock in their pocket, they're not showing it, you know, don't mess with him. He's real.
You
get caught, you don't know me.
We get caught, you don't know me. I got rich now, I'm phony. I got old blocks tatted on me. Bitch, I die for my homies. I take your wife, you don't know me. Was playing Chris, so he got bad too.
Yeah.
Cut it on my brothers, I do mine too.
Oh, this song's sick.
All these snakes, I use a fan too.
I write it. You know what I wish? I wish King Von Lil Durk, Chief Keef, and maybe Buka, and some other people did a song together. Oh, and okay, King Von, Chief Keef, Lil Durk, Polo G, all the Chicago rappers. Is there any more? Like, not Chance the Rapper. No, we're not doing Chance the Rapper. He hasn't even had a hit song in ages. Has he even had a hit song without getting carried on it? Where's NBA? Where's Youngboy come from? It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Mine too. That was good. Rest in peace, King Von.
Jerry Productions.